Just felt the water for him, knocked it over, some bird seed on the ground. The kids cut up some carrots. He's out there eating today.